Is it 30 seconds? You got auto-modded, Bard, by the way, apparently. My auto-mod is set to block. Holy shit. Hey, everyone. Welcome. I'd like to introduce you to this new VFX thing I'm trying. It's not going to be a full tutorial. It's more just me doing work with for some other people, some clips on how my thought process works. If you're interested, let me know. If you want something more tutorial like, just let me know in the comments. But here you go. This is a weekly schedule for one of my friends who is streaming on Twitch. Speaking of streaming on Twitch, I also stream on Twitch. Link is for let's get my hand back in here. Link is right there. Editor, if you could put the link there and not a joke. I can't stop you either way. if you can, leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you like the what's going on here. How are you? I can wave if this works. Yeah, there we go. Waving. Ooh. Wait. I have a button. Hello. Hope you're good. Yeah. I set up 9 cameras. What are all of the cameras? There's this one. Just looking straight at you. This side, very close. I guess in case I want to point at what effect I'm using. And bottom center. We'll stick to this one for now. We need to make, let's clean this stuff up. This all is for the overlay. New folder for elements. Throw our unknown in there because I don't remember what that was. I think it was just a filler thing anyway. Okay. So new composition. We're just going to do 1920, 1080. It just needs to be a still image for this. So 60 frames. That I don't want to change that. Just one frame long. Okay. Let me know if there's any like hitches or anything. I tried to set it up so that After Effects could only use half of my resources, but we'll see. Okay, let's see. So we want to do weekly schedule build. We need probably just going to steal from what we already built. Now, do we use this background or actually I might use that for the inner background. All right. So if we go to this one, what did I actually use for the background here? And of course my face cam is blocking some information. So that's great. What was this? Ah, it's just BG. Okay. That's literally the thing I just selected. We're gonna keep BG selected and we're gonna go comp one, drag this in here too. And we're just going to grab a rounded rectangle tool. Center, duplicate, close to same, do it again. Deselect these and duplicate. Still did all four. Fine, be that way. Just delete you after. Goodbye. Okay, that looks pretty even there. And we are going to, I'm gonna add just temp text in here. Now wait, Sunday. Actually, let's see if we have a good font that we already like in here. Russo 1, that's usually a good solid font. Wasting time in bed. Nice. I am not doing that for the first time in a while. Why is this being... There we go. This is the work week I want, where every day is Sunday. Get paid for 7 days of work, but it's always the weekend and you don't have to go in on the weekend, you know. All right. My face tracking phone is in this area of my screen. So if I look like an idiot trying to click something, it's because I'm trying to look behind my phone. I gotta find a better setup for that so it's not so high up. Well, what are you gonna do? Right? I don't know. I'm just gonna use my hands to make use of the hand tracker. Okay. I scaled them by accident. Those again here, and then just duplicate the Friday one. Going to be for his currently offline singing a tune, barding around, doing bard things, and this. We're going to overlay, and we're going to go to this and play around with color theory stuff. That worked pretty well. It's almost like he's offline doing bad things, but he's doing bard things. Hilarious. I have the best jokes, and no one can change my mind. Ooh, that looks pretty cool. What if this is just normal? I think that'll ruin it. Yeah, that ruins it. And now we can play with color a little bit here. And just make it red. That'll make it actually work. We might have to take our black box that we have here and do the same thing up top. So as long as we keep everything above the days and that, so this will always be separated from all of the background. Now, Something else we can do is we take this purple, we're going to pre-comp it into its own loop, and we're going to leave all the things we've changed on it there so that nothing changes and all the effects stay on the outside. But if we go to the inside, we just have this to ourselves to play around with. And I want to take, first let's save. I want to go back in here. The particle loop, there we go. And we're going to find just a good frame, and we are going to overlay this. That is not, we're going to add, there we go. Should just add those in. Yeah, there we go. We're just going to scale that up. Duplicate it, slide some stuff around. Actually, we should make sure we're on the first frame. Try not to get too many particles stacked next to each other. There we go. Now we come back here to our comp. Some nice little particles floating around in there. And finally, we're gonna do one more layered new solid black, and these will be just overlay black for text. It looks perfect. Done. Ship it. So now we're going to go grab our rounded rectangle tool, which we're going to have to change our curve edge because we made it very harsh last time. Or sorry, not harsh, very soft. There we go. And then we're going to take these, bring that in, and then select all of them. Where did it go? And we're just gonna slightly soften the edges there. Perfect. And now we're just going to dupe and scoop. That's not a word. We're going to dupe and slide. This is much easier if I'm zoomed in. I don't know why I keep making myself do it from so far away. Then do this. There we go. And then dupe. Make sure we're centered. This one needs to move a little to the left. There we go. Now we can grab these three. Dupe them and slide them. Perfect. Now he can just put, you know, 3:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. I'm just gonna set his schedule for him. He'll love the times I choose. Then you can do that, just that white text, drop it in there. I don't know, I think that looks good. Lock everything. All right, so So we're gonna put all of this except for comp one, and I'm gonna turn off my phone alarm, into elements. And this is just going to be called offline schedule. Which is kind of counterintuitive to what it actually is, because it would be an online schedule. But you know what I mean. Do I know what I mean? I'm gonna send that to the Bardman now.